Torres away from first, and he's going to head for the plate because that ball is off the foul pole for a three-run homer for Kameron Misner. It was hooking to the corner, and it hit right off the foul pole. And that three-run homer puts the Lumber Kings up 7-2. Jones scores. Torres scores. Misner with four RBI tonight in his Midwest League debut.